Hello everyone, my name is Hollywood, and welcome to this RevZOU app training video. In today's lesson, we are going to learn how to work on multiple orders at the same time. So we have launched the RevZOU app and have logged into the Gabrina kiteboarding manufacturer. We need to select our client, and we're going to begin by setting up the first order. So I'm simply going to click into the kites category and add a few products to the order by clicking the plus sign. Now, if we back out a page, in the bottom left-hand corner, you will see an unsubmitted order icon. It is highlighted in red, and it currently says that we have one active order. In order to create a second order, we need to click in the field to type in a new PO number. As this will be the second order, I am simply going to title it 2, then click Create. Now it displays that we have two unsubmitted orders. We can actually toggle between the two by clicking and deciding which one will be active. We're going to work on the second one for now. So we're going to go back into the category and add a few different products, then head back. Now, in order to start submitting these orders, you have to click on the order that you would like to submit first. So we're going to go in order and submit the first one. Once you are satisfied with the first order, scroll down and click Submit Order, then click Yes. So that order was submitted successfully. You will have to log back into your client, where it now shows we have one unsubmitted order left. Click into that. And once you are satisfied with this order, again click Submit Order, then click Yes. And you have successfully submitted two orders for the same client.